Ronda Rousey's intensity has been unmatched since she joined WWE. That intensity continues to propel her to new and never-before-seen heights in the women's division.
And then you have the imposing Shayna Baszler, a fighter through and through, focused, precise, and determined to reach her goals for herself, not for the WWE Universe.
And that determination has worked out well for her so far.
Yeah, it has. More super...
Oh, elbow to the knee!
That'll hyperextend your leg.
There she goes. To the outside.
Shayna Baszler has tormented the NXT women's locker room. She made an enemy out of every woman she's come in contact with in WWE. How does that play into a one-on-one match against her?
Well, Baszler's had a target on her back since she came here, and she absolutely hasn't made it any easier with her attitude. But that attitude and her behavior have also given a mental advantage over her opponents, and that's an advantage Shayna can use here. While her opponent's busy getting emotional over Baszler hurting her feelings, Baszler can just focus on putting her to sleep.
Rousey connects and rolls through.
Oh, what a forearm.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Rousey wants to end this.
Ah, Piper's pit.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
It'll be hard for Shayna Baszler to come back now. Now back to the ring. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries. And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Piper's pit.
It might only be Hart keeping Shayna Baszler in this match.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Ronda taking charge.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
Beautifully
driven down.
Mm-hmm.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Hey. High angle belly to back suplex.
Nice armbar stretch. Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Grabbing the arm lock.
Very nice. Oh, nasty impact.
Here we go for the win.
Ronda Rousey kicks out of the pin early.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, elbow to the knee. Baddest woman on the planet is dominating Ronda Rousey. Kick.
Smart attacking the arm.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Just ruthless.
Baszler with the kick.
Now gut-wrench suplex.
Ooh. Raw power from the submission magician, and she's not done yet.
To get the win here.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Baszler's beating her up because it comes easy to her.
She has become relentless at this point.
Wow, what a sequence.
Boom! Now another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
Nice takedown by Baszler.
Oh, the submission magician. Knee after knee after knee.
And the exclamation.
She's leaving the ring. What's going to happen now?
Has her up.
She's going after her midsection again.
And can you blame her? It practically has a target on it at this point.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. Just carrying the opposition here.
Ooh, dropped right on their face. Does that end a match?
Can the second time do it?
Okay.
and Shayna Baszler evades that one.
I don't believe it. And that table can shorten cool.
And this has got to be it. No, another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal. Oh, elbow to the knee. Baddest woman on the planet.
Nope, she releases it.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame them?
This is not where her opponent wants to be right now, guys.
Yeah, this could end it here.
Look out. Here we go.
All the way from the top rope.
My goodness!
She's got something in mind. Baddest woman on the planet is dominating.
Whoa, I guess she decided not to go for the submission.
And I thought she had her there, Cole. I guess not.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one. She's got the shoulders down. Oh, somehow.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
Guillotine!
It's in.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. This'll do it.
Piper's pit.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
Ronda Rousey needs to capitalize on this opportunity. She's calling for it. Rousey takes her down.
Can you imagine?
And that does it. Ronda Rousey captures the win.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Bringing it back into the ring. From the top.
I think business is about to pick up.
How's he going for it?
Not Piper's pit.
Looking to end this.
This'll do it.